Do. Wait, hold on. Let's see if I have this back up and running.
Hello. Oh, wait, no worries.
Hello. Yes. Not as echoey. More echoey. Yes.
I don't know. Hi, everyone. We're slowly rebuilding the stream status post the Windows Apocalypse. Oh, Windows Apocalypse, how do I hate thee? Let me count the ways. Oh, I forgot to shut off the GeForce Experience. Oh! Swear to God, that shit pops up in the middle of this game. I'm gonna stab someone. My druid I made that I haven't really played. I have no will. No will to play the druid right now. Zero will. Hi everyone, welcome to the program. We're live. We're gonna play some Diablo tonight. I did some overhauling between the end of the stream and tonight. So basically, I got home from work and I started working on things.
I can't do that
here. So this is a stream, but it is also a stress test. So we're gonna see if I blow up the game or not. After the changes not that were made. So we're gonna see. The infamous test. Oh, how much time do we have left? 10 minutes. Should probably go after the cellar first then. So we're gonna be teleporting all around a lot. Oh, here's the thingy. Hello, buddy. Come forth, bad guys. That would be cool if we lost the character this early. Take one day away from the game and I turbo int the character. That would be my luck. Just turbo and the character into non-existence. I mean, don't get me wrong. I'm all for turbo inting characters. That's how you know you're alive. When you turbo int your character and shot put him into the ground. It's the best part about playing on freaking playing hardcore characters, because you can literally turbo in so hard. Out of fury. Where are you diving to? Where are you diving to, bro? You ain't getting away. Oh, we're not getting anything there. We already got that. Don't care about that. We need 4 more points. So we grab the thorns again. And then 3 more points into the thornwood bleed. Hey guys. It's me, Turbo Int. Maybe I should name my character that while we're doing the, seeing if the game is more stable after the changes I made to the system. Just call the character Turbo Int.
I'm not ready yet. I don't have enough fury.
You know, it would help if I actually clicked on the bad guy, right? Yeah, it generally helps, Zig. I'm still too scared to, like, pull out the wizard, though. I have not played the wizard since we have became super unstable. Because I'm so afraid of, like, just, like, with it being unstable and them not having a means of your game crashes so you, like, auto-port out, you know, or something like that, or it just disconnects you. Okay, I guess you can do that. How much time do we have left on this? We have 6 minutes. Perfect.
Don't have enough fury.
So we gotta work on great sword and great sword and great axe. And basically flip-flop depending on what's the best weapon I have out at that moment. Do I have enough to activate this now? No. So say, what did you name your character? Turbo Int. Alright, we go to the tree. I'm like staring at my CPU, GPU, all my stats I'm looking at right now. I'm looking for the moment of the spike.
It is done.
Chest, chaos, two-handed weapon. Probably two-handed weapon.
And found.
That's fine. Fine. Oh, perfect. Huge upgrade. Oh, wait. Yeah, put that on. Everything else is trash. There you go.
The forge is always hot.
Alright, 3 minutes left. Do I think I can make it from there to there in 3 minutes? I could, but it's a level 20 area, so we're not doing that. I might as well just hold off for now. Wait the 3 minutes. Wait 3 minutes. So far, so good. We've done a bunch of porting so far, and I haven't had the encoder or anything yet, so that's a plus. I mean, I should be crossing my fingers right now, because I'm saying that is just begging for it to happen, right? I want a better looking greatsword. Ooh. If this was a silver hilt, I would consider it. But we'll go with that. Minutes. We were too fat. Well, we came on at a weird time. You know what would be really funny is if I see a Legion event. Do we risk the character in the Legion event? I mean, I have nicknamed this character Turbo Int, so like with it having a name like Turbo Int, I feel like it's almost destined to just throw themselves away. Let's see if she's got anything in them. I just like seeing... What the hell are you? And don't get me wrong, I like the armor. The armor's kind of cool. This is barbarian?
Interesting choice.
Yeah. Here we go. I wonder how many people have bought their cosmetics. All right, we're up to our new thing. So, here we go.
Not while I'm in town.
Why not? You afraid?
Not while I'm in town.
Ooh, money. Stay away from him. And they're like, or what? Hi, guys. Do atone. Sorry.
I apologize.
Yeah, that's me. Come bats. Bats are my favorite.
I'm low on on fury.
Because look at how many of these things we're getting. We gotta slay werewolves. That's fine. Just keep giving me bats, though, with the werewolves. Alright, game. Like, look at how many of these orbs we'd be getting at, like, one little group. Free quest is what it is. Cool, it's a town. We like towns. More bats.
Not ready.
Get off of him. So we are T-minus 10 days until the next season. So that should be interesting. Hey, it's a chest. I like chest. More werewolves, please. Chest. Thank you. I mean, don't get me wrong, I would much rather items be in there. Because 12 gold is not going to make or break me.
I need more fury.
Alright, so that one's complete. Now we go to the... Whatchacallit? Why not? Didn't you have enough fury? I would have figured you'd have enough fury by now, bro. You're like always angry. In the words of Bruce Banner in the MCU, that's my secret, Cap. I'm always angry. I see the dead corpse thing just north of me. That works out well. That'll allow me to clear that out. Oh, solo mio. What are we doing in here? Oh, we were jumped. But who was jumping who? Looks like I was jumping you. Sure, we'll put that on. When in doubt, just keep throwing. I'm assuming what's going to eventually happen is because of the arsenal thing. I wonder if the extra stuff counts. So, like, can I technically have 4 weapon epics? Come on, boss man. Got him. All right, next over here. Got him. I just realized I don't have any of the one set of potions on me. So I have to, like, do the old teleport. You're so dead. I don't think I'm finishing this in time. Oh, I might.
I must wait.
Really? Oh, he was killing all his dudes. Dude, you're so dead. What are we sitting at? 813. Ooh, rings. We're finally up to ring o'clock. Oh, ring o'clock. How do I love thee? Let me count the ways. Alright, we go into the dungeon now. Into the dungeon! And then we teleport home. Then we craft exactly one. Alright, so far we're still at the same amount of system memory used. I literally have a scanner going on how much video memory is being used, how much of everything. Like, I am watching everything like a hawk. I am not f***ing around with you anymore, Blizzard. Hell yeah, we're making that.
Perfect balance.
You? You're gonna teach me about upgrading jewelry or something like that? I forget what it is. Oh. It's this quest.
It is done.
Look at that easy quest right there. Easy mode quest. 3,000 gold for free. We'll add that to the 12.8 million. All right, nothing else matters to me. Let's see if we can grab just a regular ring from this person, just so I can lower my idols down a little bit. I just want to lower it just a hair. Are gloves on the board yet? Axe, sword, mace, axe, sword, hammer, pole arm, cap, gloves, boots. No, so they're not yet. What is our weakest thing that we have? 165, 127. So chest is currently the lowest. 136, 132. So it's still chest.
Oh, bad luck. Try. Not much, is it?
Wow, that was awful. That was truly awful. Alright, here we go. I don't even know what dungeons this is, or what dungeon's in it. Alright, we drink this. Because more thorns equals more gooder. Gotta keep the fortify up. The only way we keep the fortify up is keep fighting.
Don't have enough fury.
Yeah, do that all you want.
I must wait.
No, bro. Keep rolling. Doing so much damage. I know it's still early level, so like, I know that's like only temporary, but
ready yet.
Still feels kind of good. Got you. That was kind of funny. Oh, there goes their fortify. It was nice while it lasted. Oh, we already got a better chest armor. That look took no time at all. Free prisoners. All right, we can do that. Think you are.
I'm low on fuel.
You are free. Hey, no problem. It's what I do. No need to bless me. But I appreciate it nonetheless, unlike the rest of the people who are just mean and rude all the time, despite everything I do for them. Hey, buddy. You can explode now. Free, free, good guy. Is that another ring? I like rings. Especially when I don't have any rings. Lucky hit chance. What is this on this one? Damage is done, lucky hit overpower. So basically nothing. Two-handed axe plus one. Sure, we'll put you on because we have to level you anyway. The worst shrine in the game! I don't care about your vent. You're free. Yes, I am.
I'm not ready yet.
Out, this is probably gonna spawn the guys. Yep. Perfect. We go to town and then we go to the tree people. Tree people. Yay, tree people. You know what's really funny? Is tonight is probably gonna work perfectly. Because I'm sitting here staring at all the stuff. Oh. There's a red line there. But it didn't overload, so...
It is done.
One-handed legs, two-handed weapons. Legs are at what? 136, so yeah, that's good legs. Alright, so now we have the Ancient's Call. Which is good times for me. Ding 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 ding. Oh, we got a new helmet. That's nice. 76 on the pants, plus 2 for the pants. That's fine. That's fine. So many good pole arms. Too bad I'm not, like, trying to level pole arm. So axe is at level 2 and swords at level 2. Oh, that's just that. Okay. Thank you. Alright, so we still have this and this to do. Which is fine. More idiot. freaking fools. What'd you think was gonna happen? Alright, then we go here. See you later, more guy. Oop, hold on. The angel breath. 12 vine, I can live without. That's a plus 10 glow vine. Not that I'm judging, but damn. How big of a resilient zone is this? Oh, not that big. Okay, you guys can kill yourself upon my flesh. I give you permission to kill yourself upon my flesh. There you go. Good job killing yourself. You may call your... I will call myself Remus. That area is complete. Now we have to do you. Because we gotta do the quest. Oh, quest! Because while I have the axe, I have to activate the sword's buff. And when I have a sword, I have to activate the axe buff. And then hopefully we can level it up equally. Barbarian. That's me, Barbarian.
I see you are.
Not while I'm in town. I can't do that here.
Just keep looking over at the freaking... I literally just keep looking over to see if, like, the other shoe is going to drop on the freaking game. Alright, into here.
We must often remind them otherwise. Let's see what you can do.
Funny, they summon little flies, but they take thorns damage for every fly that hits me, even though, like, it looks like the flies are external. Did I kill enough yet for you? Or is it not kill if they kill themselves upon my flesh? I mean, I would think that would be kind of badass. You'd be like, man, that's some barbarian level shit.
Team kill. The Forge Master was right to send you. You might just survive.
Survive what?
I like how she's not even, like, really helping me. She's just, like, sitting there, like, what? What do you expect me to do? Four more wildlife. Ostrich, some bird. Flamingo. I hate when they go invisible and I can't hit them. Makes me so sad. I just want to hug them with my sword. So much. Easy enough. Damn it, Spooters.
What is this?
A free quest. This is the big boar thing, right? I recall.
Great and terrible beast.
All right, let's go face the great and terrible beast. Come, great and terrible beast. You don't mind if I summon down my friends on you, do you? Here, I have the head.
And what a great ugly thing it is. Glorious. I will deliver this to the Forge Master. When you are ready, return to us in Khed Bardu. And congratulations, warrior of the Oxen Tribe.
That's me! That's me, warrior of the Oxen Tribe. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Welcome, kindred warrior.
That's me. Alright, so now I should have expertise unlocked. So, we are currently using a great sword. So we want to attach axe. So basically it's, when you're using a two-handed great sword, I get 4% of my max damage, of my direct damage becomes bleed. But I also have a 3% increased damage to vulnerable just because of this. So yeah, we learned that stuff doesn't stack. So you're best off to do the swappies back and forth. Oh, let's turn in that quest real quickly. No sense not to. It's free XP, right?
I'm not ready yet.
Yes, you are. You're born ready. Yes. All right, so this is level 16, so we can actually do this stuff. What is this stuff up here? 16, so we can do this stuff too. We just can't do the dungeon. So yeah, let's go this way first.
I can't do that here. I can't do that here.
Why not? I'm like really far away from town, bro.
I can't do that here.
This is why I wanted the chains, because then when I have some idiot like that, I could just like yank her ass into me. So that's done. Next is up here. Why is my eye so dry? You've cost me my horse. Oh, they were just restricted in this area. Not even a dumped off a horse thing. Like, straight just restricted. Hello, Ritual Site. It's me, Siggy. I mean, we might as well go do that one, right? I am doing a ritual. Wah, 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 wah. All right, there's two. There we go, that's what I wanted. Come forth, bad guys. How many freaking guys are there? Ritual complete. Oh, this is always the best. Go into the cellar, kill things. I love the maggot cellars, they're my favorite. They get done so quick. Oh, so quick they're done. Alright, we got our first overload. So, let's look at the information. Nah, everything's still within spec. So weird. How much time we have left on these? 42 minutes. We got time. Holy shit. That was a lot of explosions. Resurrect this, bitch. Resurrect this bitch. You know, I wish if I was punching him in the face with my sword, it would interrupt this spell casting or something. Like, you'd be like, oh my god, my face, maybe I should, like, stop casting spells and just attack. Or something, you know? I remember this guy. He wanted me to go collect freaking components and shit like that. See you later, bye. This is the first time my room in the last 2 weeks has gone below 80 degrees. And I feel cold. Like, I feel like I should go grab a blanket. There we go. Oh, we'll take the long way around. Someone's already been on a murderous rampage over here, and I'm about to join in. All right, that's done. Tree time. Tree time. I love tree time. Tree time is best time.
It is done.
One-handed weapon, boots, and rings. I think we want rings. Boots are 132. Actually, it's gonna be boots. Boots! Thank you. Alright, not better, not better, not better. Better. Everything. Put the gems away. Perfect. Like I planned it or something. I've never done one of these, so I don't know what happens when I finish the last ritual. I don't know if it's a fight or if it just finishes. Just finishes. Wow, and give you 3 points for it, huh? Slay bandits. Pretty sure I can go kill some bandits. Them. It wouldn't be so bad if, like, I could see where they're disappearing, which I can, and then I just do, like, my AoE maneuver, and it actually happens to hit them. This way. Hey. Not nice, guys. I was purposely not killing you guys. And then you came and tried to kill me. I gained a level from something. Bandits. Like, those two disappeared there, and they were like right in the wave of my shockwave, so I don't understand why or how I didn't hit them. That's the part I don't get. Like, I set off the shockwave right as they disappeared, but then somehow it missed them. I guess I just don't understand then. Because you would figure that would hit. Like, straight up, you would figure it would hit. But no. It's like, nope. Oh, that's better than what I'm wearing. That is not.
I can't do that here.
Let me do it. Oh, I need to spend a point. Alright, so we spent the points there. Strike damage. Overpowered damage. Maximum fury. Maximum life for every fury spent. Oh, let's go into... Yeah, let's go into here next. Because every time we gain maximum life, we gain thorns. So right now it's what? For every 28 maximum health, currently at 320, I take it away. So we're gaining about 20 maximum health, which is not bad. It adds up.
Not while I'm in town.
We're always in town. That was a potion of some form. I don't know what the potion was of, but it was a potion. Die, Treebeard.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Die, Treebeard. It's kind of messed up, Sig. Weapon's starting to fall behind.
Here.
How dare you? Just die, Treebeard. I don't have enough yet. I'm just shy. I thought I would get the last little bit on my way over. The answer is no. Good now? You have enough? Yep. Good job, team. They do so much damage. I'm actually kind of surprised. Well, I guess it's an ultimate, so it makes sense that it would do so much damage. The Web Lodge, which means spooters. My favorite. Oh, easy mode. Hey, that's better. All right, so now we go to expertise and all right, we're already in swords, so we're fine. Just want to make sure that we're staying on top of the ball. Ugh. Yeah, give me that money. Money. No one here. Poor Treebeard. Just wanted to be loved.
Not ready yet.
Nice. Money! Some more max health up. Say hello to my friends. Tree complete. To the tree. Will we hit level 20 tonight? I hope so. Chest, legs, gauntlet. Chest is 171. Gauntlet is 190. So far, chest. Chest it is. Get out of that. Fire resistance, physical damage, willpower. Oh my god, my eye is just like so dry. Why is my eye so dry? Break all those. Sevens. I mean, I guess I could go into the PvP zone if I want to risk my characters. Yeah. That sounds like fun. Let me jump right on that. Actually doing really well with our equipment. The only thing we're hurting for is a neck piece, which I don't think we're high enough level for. I think you need like 25. I want to say it's 25 for a necklace to show up, or to be able to at least roll for one.
Take a chance, wanderer.
Oh nope, there it is.
Fair bit of magic in that one.
Hey, he's got thorns on it. Works. So much worth. Oh. Where we at? Oh, we have that quest to turn in. Oh, we have to still gather. Never mind. Never mind. All this sorcerer stuff. Well, I guess it's not all sorcerer stuff. Like, this would be good to just throw on anyone's amulet. This is the only version of it I have. But yeah, one of the things that people are suggesting is there are certain enchantments that are only available to certain classes. And so what they're saying is, like, let's say if you want Thorns damage. Thorns damage will only come up on Druids and Barbarians. But let's say you're trying to do, like, a Thorns Necromancy build. They're suggesting that, like, you take a Barbarian and you level him up to the point where you can start enchanting, like, doing the enchantment stuff. Enchantment. And then have them cycle through the enchantments. So that way you have a chance to get those specific ones. Since you can't transfer them over. And it's an interesting concept. It really is. I could see it becoming a pain in the ass very quickly. You know, where you're just, like, constantly, like, oh, I got this new piece of equipment. Let me put it on my sorcerer so I can, like, roll through the stuff on him, you know? I just don't know how that works with, like... Like, let's say if I have a piece of... I guess the easiest way would be, like... For me to take my barbarian, get him to the point where he can go into enchanting, then go in here and just grab something, right? We'll say like this. And then see if we could switch over one of the things. Oh wait, I can equip this? I mean, not that it would do anything. I should find that out. Is like, do the stats for the off weapons matter? So when you're not using them, does it matter? I mean, I'm going to assume no. But if they do matter, then I would want some real badass equipment on them.
Raise the father.
Oh, man. All right, guys. Unfortunately, I am going to have to call it here tonight. Long story short is I wound up pulling my back a little bit at work today. And the Motrin is not doing Motrin things. So I think I'm going to call it here, get some rest. So that way I can do a nice long stream for tomorrow. We're going to be continuing probably more Diablo then, and we'll go from there. But thank you guys so much. I hope you understand, but I will hopefully see you here tomorrow. But until then, have a great rest of your evening. See you on episode 2139. Button.